4 years ago, 21 youth began suing the federal government for violating their constitutional rights to life, liberty, and property by knowingly contributing to climate change for over five decades. The Juliana versus U.S. case is becoming a major milestone for both youth activism and the fight for climate change. Our government has been pushing for this case to not go to trial, but the upcoming hearing on June 4th can change it all.
Juliana is one of the few chances we get to turn things around in the next decade. When the president and our Congress won't protect our future, our courts can. This case is an opportunity, and a rare one, to instrumentally change things in our system. And this is why we're standing here today, right now, with you all. Maine Youth for Climate Justice and 350 Maine supports a youth-led case that has the power to reclaim our future. On June 4th, the 21 young people who filed the lawsuit, supported by Our Children's Trust, will present their argument to the Court of Appeals in Portland, Oregon, about why this case should continue to trial. The Juliana lawsuit will be live-streamed on June 4th at iamjuliana.org.
It's difficult to look forward when there's a looming threat of our planet becoming unlivable.
Please make sure to follow us on our social medias. Our Instagram is Maine Youth for Climate Justice, and our new branch with the U.S. Climate Strikes is Climate Strike Maine.